Good morning, Eagles. Welcome to another wonderful day here at Greenwood Lakes Middle School.
At this time, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today, the campus restaurant is serving boneless wings, mashed potatoes, and gravy with a dinner roll. Students, if you have an overdue library book, please turn it in to Ms. Stallings in the Media Center as soon as possible.
Whoa, I almost didn't see you there. I'm glad I did because I have some important things to tell you. Do you want to run? Do you want to run fast? Do you want to run 5 kilometers? Of course you do. But running comes at a hefty cost. $15 for students. That's a lot, and Student Council knows it. That's why Student Council has thought of ways for you to get free entry into the 5K through a sponsorship. All you have to do is enter a Soarbuck into a Soarbuck raffle during your lunch period. But wait, you can't enter that precious Soarbuck just yet. You must first answer a question that Miss Laura gives you about Student Council. Then, you'll be entered into the raffle for a chance to win. But don't worry if you lose. You can try again the next day, or until you win. Teachers, you can also get free entry into the 5K. All you have to do is pass out the most Soarbucks out of all the teachers. So pass them out and you'll have a chance of winning. What am I forgetting? Oh yeah! Even if you're not sponsored, you can still come to the GLMS 5K on February 2nd. See you there!
Make sure you check out Mr. Morgan on February 2nd at the 5K. Instead of walking, he's riding his unicycle. Eagles, or should I say, lovebirds? Valentine's Day is quickly approaching. Let all the special Eagles in your heart know you're thinking about them this Valentine's Day with a Candygram purchase from Student Council. Candygrams will be available for purchase in person the morning of Thursday, February 14th from 8:45 to 9:15 a.m. The cost is 50 cents. On the other hand, if you'd like to surprise your special friend with a Candygram just in time for Valentine's Day, you may place an order with Ms. Stryker in room 8008 to be delivered during second period on Wednesday, February 13th. You must have your friend's first and last name and their second period teacher's name to ensure delivery. Spread the love around the halls of GLMS this Valentine's season with a Candygram purchase from Student Council. Attention 8th grade students, if you're interested in attending Seminole High School, please attend the Seminole Nation Expo on January 29th from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. at 2701 Ridgewood Ave in Sanford. Programs of emphasis include AP, Health Academy, IB, Performing Arts, and Sci-Hi. Please come out and support your fellow Eagles as they participate in this year's annual Spelling Bee. The Spelling Bee will be held on January 25th from 4:30 to 6 p.m. in room 3009. If you're interested in competing, please see your ELA teacher for a copy of the word list. Hope to see you there. All right, Eagles, take a look at these important registration dates for 8th graders going to high school and current 6th and 7th graders. check out the 2019 Aerospace and Aviation Day on January 26th from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. This is a free and exciting event designed to introduce Seminole County students to a wide range of career possibilities within the aviation industry. Working professionals from the Orlando Sanford International Airport, its tenants and airline partners will be there to interact with students one-on-one. There'll be giveaways, food trucks, aircraft displays, and much more, so make sure you check it out. Our next GLMS Spirit Night will be on February 5th at Chick-fil-A in Lake Mary from 4:30 to 7:30 p.m. Stop by for a quick snack or delicious dinner. Don't forget to mention that you are a soaring eagle from Greenwood Lakes Middle School.
What's the biggest problem with the gym that you have?
I don't really have any problems with the gym. I like the gym as is. I think we have a great gym. The dusty floors in the gym are probably the hardest thing to deal with, though. I mean, you probably slept how many times in that gym?
A lot.
When we come inside from runs or different activities, that floor gets so dusty, and we don't have a regular cleaning schedule, and you guys just slide all over the damn place. It's ridiculous.
Are there any changes you would do to the gym?
One of the changes I'd like to fix up in the gym is we have some nice bike equipment and weightlifting equipment, but we don't really have a home for it right now. So I'd like to clear out that back health room behind the stage that's right now being used for storage of old drama equipment, and hopefully relocate that and then reuse that room for its original purpose as a health and fitness room for you guys and our students.
What is your biggest problem with the gym?
Probably the floors.
What's your favorite part of going to the gym?
Friday.
If there's like one thing that you could fix, what would it be?
I would have better activities to do.
Do you have any problems with the gym?
It's a little slippery, you know? It's just like, whoa.